लीगल डिक्टेशंस, एक्सरसाइज 17, स्पीड 100 वर्ड पर मिनट, स्टार्ट. अ डिस्प्यूट अरोज बिटवीन द पार्टीज एंड मैटर वॉज रेफर्ड टू आर्बिट्रेशन. ड्यू टू सम रीजन्स आर्बिट्रेशन प्रोसीडिंग्स वर नॉट कंक्लूडेड. Respondent filed application before High Court seeking removal of the arbitrator. High Court directed appellant to appoint a new arbitration and further directed the arbitrator so appointed to conclude the arbitration proceedings within 6 months. After the expiry of 6 months, both the parties extended the time to conclude arbitration. The arbitration failed to publish the award within the extended time. Para. Respondent filed application before High Court a decision for a declaration that the mandate of the arbitrator stood terminated. A perusal of arbitration agreement revealed that the arbitrator had power to enlarge the time to make and publish the award by mutual consent of the parties. Therefore, without the consent of both the parties to the dispute, arbitrator had no power to further extend the time beyond that which is fixed. It is an admitted position that the respondent did not give any consent for extension of time. Thus, the arbitrator had no power to further enlarge the time to make and publish the award, and therefore his mandate had automatically terminated after the expiry of the time fixed by the parties to conclude the proceedings. Arbitration is an efficacious and alternative way of dispute resolution between the parties. There is no denying the fact that the method of arbitration has evolved over the period of time to help the parties to speedily resolve their disputes through this process, and in fact the Arbitration and Conciliation Act recognized this aspect and has elaborate provisions to cater the needs of speedy disposal of disputes. The present case illustrates that in spite of adopting this efficacious way of resolving the disputes between the parties through the arbitration process lingered on for a considerable length of time, which defeated the notion of the whole process of resolving the disputes through arbitration. The contention of the appellant therefore cannot be justified that since the dispute was highly technical in nature, it had to be dealt with elaborately by the arbitrator and that he was justified in being late. High Court correctly fixed the time for the arbitration to be concluded within a period of 6 months from the appointment of the fourth arbitrator, considering the time that was spent for the arbitration process prior to his appointment being a technical and complex issue. Stop.